Hello guys, come back with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. Insurance is a means of protection for financial loss. It is a form of risk management primarily used to hedge against the risk of a contingent or uncertain loss. An entity with profit insurance is known as an insurance company, an insurance carrier on another writer, a person or entity who buys insurance is known as a policyholder, while a person or entity covered under the policy is called an insurer. Policyholder and insurer are often used as but are not necessarily synonym, as coverage can sometimes extend to additional insurer who did not buy the insurer. The insurance transaction involved the policyholder assuming a guarantee now and relatively small loss in the form of payment to the insurer. The premium is for the insurer promise to compensate the insurer. In the event of a cover loss, the loss may or may not be financial, but it must be reducible to financial terms. Furthermore, it usually involves something in which the insurer has an insurable interest, established by ownership, possession, or pre-existing relationship. The insurer receives a contract called the insurance policy, which details the condition and secure maintenance under the with which the insurer will compensate the insurer or the recipient when they figure or exceed the amount of money charged by the insurer to the policyholder for the cover set part in the insurance policy is called the premium. If the insurer experiences a loss which is potentially covered by the insurance policy, the insurer submits a claim to the insurer for processing by a claims adjuster mandatory out-of-pocket expense required by an insurance policy before an insurer will pay a claim is called deductible. Or if required by a health insurance policy, a co-payment the insurer might have is arranged by taking out an insurance whereby another insurance company agrees to carry some of the risk, especially if the primary insurer claims the risk too large for it to carry. Reinsurance is reinsurance that an insurance company purchases from another insurance company to insulate itself, at least in part, from the risk of a major claims event. With reinsurance, the company parts on cash some part of its own insurance liability to the other insurance company. The company that purchases the reinsurance policy is called a ceding company or cedent or cedent. Under both arrangements, the company insurance the reinsurance policy is referred to as the insurance. In the classic case, reinsurance allow insurance companies to remain solvent after major claims events, such as major disaster like hurricanes, and will first in addition to its basic role in risk management. Reinsurance is sometimes used to reduce the ceding company's capital equipment or for tax mitigation or other purpose. The reinsurance may be either a specialist reinsurance company which only undertakes reinsurance business or other insurance company. Insurance companies that are separate insurance refer to the business as assumed insurance. There are two basic methods of insurance. One, facultative reinsurance, which is negotiated separately for as insurance policy that is reinsured. Facultative reinsurance is normally purchased by ceding companies for individual risk not covered or insufficiently covered by their insurance treaties for amount in excess of the monetary limits of their insurance treaties, and for unusual risk, underwriting expense, and in particular personal cost of a higher for such business, because as risk is individual underwrite and under administered, however, as they can spiritually evaluate as risk insurance. The reinsurance underwriter can price the contract more accurately to reflect the risk involved. Ultimately, a facultative certificate is issued by the reinsurance company. Compared to the ceding company, reinsuring that one policy and its use for high value are hazardous. Treaty reinsurance meant that the ceding company and the reinsurance negotiated an adequate reinsurance contract under which the reinsurance covered the specific share of all the reinsurance policy issued by the ceding company, which comes within the scope of that contract. Okay, guys, this is first discussion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And see you next time.
market, okay? But I don't have anything.